What's going on, man? How you feeling?
I'm so excited to be here, man. I'm ready to do this.
Tell us your name and where you're from.
My name is AJ Reynolds. I'm 25, and I am from New Hampshire.
Yeah.
Tell me what you do for a living.
I'm a trash man. A
garbage man.
And I came here to get off the truck.
I know you're ready to eat.
Yo, I'm ready to eat, man.
So tell me what song you're gonna perform for us.
I'm doing my own original song. It's called Cheeks.
All right. Cheeks.
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 Where's he going with this?
You ready?
I'm ready to go.
You ready?
I'm ready to go.
Let's go.
Damn, look at them.
In the building.
Damn, look at them cheeks. She walking by, look at them cheeks. And them yogas, look at them cheeks. Man, they so good, look at them cheeks. I just wanna get to know them cheeks. She walking by, look at them cheeks. I just wanna get to know them cheeks. I just wanna get to know them. I'm hoping to get a closer and hopefully get a number like, what's up, baby? How you really doing? I'm drooling. I'm thinking you can get up in the whip and cruise and I'm losing. Keep on walking in the tight yoga's like left cheek, right cheek. Moving it in somewhere does your bestie like me. Both of you can cover it. Let's go grind it. And she got that extra package. Got enough to go around, but I'll be what she snatching. Making panties fall like a tree and ornament. I'll make them hit the ground like a head on them cheeks. She walking by, look at their cheeks. And them yogas, look at their cheeks. Man, they so good, look at their cheeks. I just wanna get to know their cheeks. She walking by, look at their cheeks. I just wanna get to know their cheeks.
The cheeks gonna get him off of the trash truck.
Get me off the truck!
AJ, for you to come out here and perform an original song and then get the crowd to know the complete song, because they sang the hook with you. Look at them. Look at them. Look at them. You got some.
AJ, I mean, you have the most lit energy anyone's had on that stage, I feel like. Like, the crowd has never been this excited before. I think it's a smash, but like, do you have another one like that for round two?
I'm ready to go.
All right, I'm gonna think about this, but you're sick.
Thank you.
Diddy?
I think the number one most important part about being a hip-hop artist is being authentic. You came out here, you was authentic. I think you dropped a hit record. You have skills as far as writing a song. I hope you have another one, because I'm putting you through.
Oh! Oh! I want to see what else you got, no, for
yeah.
real. Because Cheeks was good. I mean, I want a copy of Cheeks.
Yeah! It's time for our panel to vote. They will decide if you earn the opportunity to challenge one of the four for their seats. Panel, please vote now.
That song was a hit, but like, what if he has other ones? What if he doesn't?
Yes, for the inhaler.
That's a mathematic.
His job was to make it through us.
Definitely did that on my end.
I didn't vote.
Verdict is in. Let's see if the panel thinks you deserve to challenge one of the four. Woo! It's a yes! Two blues! It's a yes! All right, one more blue, and we have a challenge!